सुशांत सिंह राजपूत's death left a huge void in the hearts of his family, friends and fans. The actor was a close friend of casting director Mukesh Chhabra. Their friendship was so strong that when Mukesh decided to make his directorial debut with Dil Bechara, Sushant agreed to do the film in one go. Today, July 9th, 2 years ago, Mukesh started shooting for Dil Bechara. And now, after Sushant's demise, everything has changed. In a tweet, Mukesh expressed the same feeling. He wrote, 9th July, today we complete exactly 2 years from when we started shoot in Jamshedpur. Sab badal gaya,